goes Alani. Oh, unlucky from Hesh, and it's in. She got a glove on it, but it slipped past her, and it's gone in. She scores high into the left-hand side of the net, Tess Howard, and Great Britain through Tess Howard. A lovely penalty stroke. Goes the other way, an equally sublime penalty corner, and it's Trincinetti, and it was the double bluff. They suggested they were going to Granato. Fast-paced and excellent, but in the end, Argentina are the team that take the first win of their campaign.